torture is a nonpartisan issue. When you imprison someone for their nonviolent political or religious beliefs, that's an issue that crosses party lines, certainly crosses ideological perspectives. When the North Koreans determine who in their country is going to receive food based upon their degree of loyalty to the party, that is something that liberals and conservatives ought both to be outraged about.